Guys, so today I created this look using both the Anastasia, Jackie Ina, and the Carly Bible palette. So if you want to see how I got this look, go ahead and keep on watching. I am excited for today. We're playing with both the Jackie Ina and the Carly Bible Anastasia palettes. You guys know that I love, love, love the Jackie Ina palette. I just think these colors are incredible. But I'm not as obsessed with the Carly Bible palette. This one's just very, very soft and cool toned, in my opinion. So this one's not as much my jam, but I wanted to play with them together and see what I can kind of come up with. I made a little color story on my hand, so I think I might do something along the lines of this. If you want to check out any of my other looks with either of these palettes, I'm going to link all those videos down below. I think I have two with Carly Bible and like three or four with Jackie Ina. I'm starting in the Carly Bible palette and I'm taking Bible on a Sigma E25. And I'm going in my crease. I prime my eye with a concealer and a translucent powder, by the way. And I am building up this shade because it is going to be my transition shade. I'm going to dip into the Jackie Ina palette and take a tiny bit of Supreme. And I'm going to add that in my upper crease, so a little closer to my brow bone. Okay, I like how that looks. Now I'm going to take Big Wig on a Sigma E54, and I'm going to go on my entire lid. I am going to have to do a few layers of this shade, but I am going to top this one off with a glitter, so it doesn't have to be perfect, but it needs to look decent. I'm going to go back to my E25 and very lightly go around the edges of Big Wig, and then I'll probably have to go on top of that again. I'm going to do one more layer of Big Wig. Now I'm going to wet that same E54 with some all-nighter, and I'm going to take OA from the Carly palette. And let's go right on top of that Big Wig color. I think I'm going to keep this more in the center of my lid and keep the inner and outer corner matte with that Big Wig color. Maybe I'll deepen it up, I don't know. I didn't watch Carly's video on her palette, but is this OA shade named after the Netflix show OA? Because if it is, I freaking love that show. I'm not too concerned about fallout. I didn't do my under eye concealer, so it's fine. I'll just fix it up later. I'm gonna take a Sigma E47 in the shade Credit, and I'm gonna place that on top of Big Wig in my outer corner. I'm also gonna go in my inner corner too. I'm going to move on to my lower lash line now, and then I'm going to clean up my concealer. I'm going to take Pinker on a Sigma E34, and I'm just going to load this up down here. And then I'm going to grab Cindy on a Sigma E33, and let's blend out this harshness that I just made. Okay, now I'm gonna add my concealer. And then for safe measures, I'm gonna pack a lot of translucent powder down here just to catch any more fallout I might have. I'm going to bring Big Wig along my lower lash line. I'm gonna take a little more OA and go right here, kind of like in the center of my lower lash line, kind of blending away some of that glitter. Now I'm gonna take Trust Issues on a Sigma E30 and go in my inner corner and right under my brow. What if I add like a dollop right here in the center? Ooh, okay. Why is this giving me like Halloween vibes? I like it though. I'm gonna take ColourPop Call Me in my waterline. Okay, now I'm gonna go pop on some mascara and lashes. All right, so for my lashes, I used Lava Lashes Lima, and here's the final look. I like how this turned out. I think that OA glitter goes so well with Big Wig and a credit from the Jackie Ina palette. Oh, I've also been liking putting shimmers and like that glittery shade on my lower lash line. It just kind of gives your eye like a little sparkle to it, you know? If you've been watching my videos, you probably already know this, but out of these two palettes, I would of course pick the Jackie Ina palette as my favorite. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Thank you so much for watching, and don't forget to like and subscribe.